Hi guys, so today I'm doing my 2015 kpop collection video. So this like 99% of the things, yeah, I keep them all in my cupboard. So I'll try to do this quick because like I still have cards and yeah. Oh my gosh, this is awkward. Okay, never mind. I'll try to do this within 30 minutes. So this still sealed actually. This was like an order from someone. She paid a deposit and she disappeared. She refused to reply me, so now I'm like left with this and I don't know what to do with it because she's already paid a deposit of it. So this is like 2014 summer package. Oh, it's collapsing. Fuck. Okay, I usually have something here, but it's like non-K-pop, so I remove it. And yeah, so that's stuck in now. And this is like the, I forgot what it's called, but it's mainly BTS. So this tops commitment photo book, and this like SNSD, BTS Violet, Growl. What's this? Bastas, Bang the Bush, Heartbreaker. I think you can see. So yeah, these are like my BTS Japan albums. I'll be doing an unboxing, like 5 albums each. All these are still sealed and they're like first press. So yeah, I did Danger a while back, but I haven't posted it yet because I want it to be like a back in time kind of thing. So I have to do For You first before I can post Danger. So this, and yeah, so this is Zello and that's Jungkook, and I have posters behind, but never mind, you don't need to see that. So this is, yeah, I have no idea how to do a collection video, so if this is really awkward. Another one. Wait, just now, okay, just now that wasn't. This is not Bastas, it's, I have no idea, okay, never mind. It's not BTS. And then this like Jungkook. This is mine from the M Wave. And this is also, yeah, the Anbar sign. And then this is like I Need You. And there's like EXO Love Me Right and the In the Mood for Love, the Taiwan and the Korean ones. And then this is Hwayang Yonhwa Part 2. And this is my 2016 season greeting. Okay, wait. It's gonna collapse. Okay, wait. So there, right? I have, this is Chinese, and then this is like Now 2, Now in Thailand, and then this is the summer package 2015 Kota Kinabalu, and this is just posters, yeah. Oh yeah, then this is like random random albums like Infinite, Pink, and then the rest are like BTS. And this error, can you see? It's a big error. Okay, then up here, there's a bar here, so it's like where it's all thing. Oh, okay, can you see? No, it's awkward. Okay, no, wait, sorry, it's very shaky. Sorry, this is like fabric. Okay. Yeah, and then. These are like the, what's this? The Wake Up Tour photos. And then, yeah, I'm still gonna redo if this turns out awkward. I did an unboxing for this, so I think you can check that out. And then this is like the light stick. This like more albums, and then this the What's this? The badge. Still sealed. And this is a sealed copy of the photo set. And here, I have like Polaroids, extra iPod. And then these are the CLC signed albums. Oh yeah, the CLC signed albums, I keep them down here also. It's like inside. Inside here, because there's like two sets of albums. Yeah, okay. And these are like all photo cards. They're for sale. I have a post on it, but it's like pretty old and it's like not updated, so yeah. And then these are just like mirrors. I have no idea what's down there. Okay, wait, I actually had this all planned out, but oh yeah. Next is down there. It's like chaotic right now. So shiny the first, then random photos. Hey. And then this is like the 2014 scheduler. I used a bit of it. Luhan. And this the what? Nature Republic calendar. But it's like for 2015. This is the exam time week. Message card. And then just like this year of us. And then another shiny. Anybody knows this group? They are like two Singaporean and two Korean members. I think they disbanded, which is like kind of sad. But yeah. And then Boys Meet You. Oh. 321. Sherlock. Yeah, actually. Totally forgot what's inside this, so I think later. Okay, I don't know if I still need the. Okay, wait. Next side. Okay, here. Yeah, it's really messy. Guess why I got this? Anybody remember Jungkook? Okay, so this. I still don't know if I should use this. I don't know. Yeah, this is like supposedly thrown down from the concert. And this, okay, it's not K-pop related, but it's like the first present my brother ever bought me, so I love it. Okay, then this, and then this whole mess. I had it all blanked out, but now I'm like just blank and panic. Okay, wait. Okay, so I want to show you what's inside this and like this. So, okay, this is like unofficial goods. Okay, I should have this more planned out. Okay, this is Overdose, this is No More Dream. And this is the 2014 diary. And this is Jungkook, this is the last one, this is my last one. Ding! Jungkook. Don't look at the tiaras. And then, this is like, it's dropping. This is EXO's stationery kit. I kinda use them. And this is what I'm most proud of. This is like my prized possession. This is the first master weapon plus photo card. Yeah, these two are open. And I have the photo card in my binder. And then these are like sealed. I have like, wait, who do I have? Not coming out. This is what I have. These are all sealed. I have Jin, another Jin, and Jimin. Upside down, can you see? And then what's this? Jimin again. And then like another Jin. Redmond MV. And this is like the photo set. It's like silk. Yeah, first fan meeting. So I think it's master. Master is the first fan meeting. That's why they have second master. Okay, wait, I need to put this in it. I feel so evil throwing them. Okay, then this is the Cersei bracelet, random thing, and this is like the Ara cards. I think I'll do an unboxing later. Ara cards, and then so okay, up here. Okay, no wait, this one. So this Undercover Mission V mini pouch. Jungkook mini pouch. Jungkook first Japan fan meet patch. This like red bullet. And okay, maybe I should have planned this out more. I'm throwing stuff. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is like BAP whistle. This. And this like the Matoki, yeah, the dust cap. And these are like the weapons. This is the version 2. And the rest are just my stuff. And then, oh, it's gonna collapse. Oh, no, wait. Okay. This is my school disc. So, nothing much here. Okay, so this is the XOXO, like the first version. So there's still the girl sticker. And then, I still have to clear that mess up later. This is like the near view set. I saw the far view set. Yeah, I don't know whether laugh or cry. Okay, wait, this. Okay, ignore the princess box. I got it as a Christmas present and I didn't want it to go to waste, okay? Plus I needed a box anyway, so I'll show that later because there's like a lot. Okay, wait, I hope I don't drop it. Okay, and inside I have like shiny surprise vacation travel note, Sherlock, newest action BAP, shiny dream girl, shiny fire, top dog. I bought this because I made an online friend and then she was like totally into top dog. And then she wanted to buy the M-Wave and support them. And this is Amadeus. She wanted to support them, like get first supporter. So I was like, okay, fine, I'll buy from you. I don't even like them. Okay. What's this? Shiny 20 something diary. And this is the GG one. And yeah, this is Daimao BAP Batman Shiny 321. No wait, I'm not even showing it. Okay, up there. Okay, and then this is like GG tattoo stocking. And this, right, they were stated as photocards, so I bought. I didn't know they're this huge. They're this huge. These are like, see, it writes here photocard. So anyway, okay, 13 minutes up here. This is the second term army. This is, I'm having a mental breakdown right now, but I think you can like see whatever stuff it is. Okay, behind are magazines and okay, wait, I want to show you what's inside here later, so I have to take this off. Okay, these are non kpop related. This. Oh, my stuff. Okay, nothing happened. Everything's fine. And I totally can't pause this video because there isn't a pause button. It's only play or stop. And I can't edit videos, so. So it's all my magazines behind there. Magazines. I want to do an unboxing on those, but like every time I want to do one, I have to like take all these things away, which is why it's taking me such a long time. Then here are my posters, Red Bullet, BTS Begin, and then the Undercover Mission posters. So yeah, and those are the Nature Republic, Stand the Earth. Yeah. And this is the other bracelet. One is black, one is white. So this is the... Then this is the Undercover Mission handkerchief, I think. And this is just the box. The magazine is inside here. Like this black one. And yeah, so I want to show you what's okay. I this is a disaster. Okay, wait, down here, right? Okay, wait, there's nothing to see, but it's my first army stuff. So yeah, wait, I don't need the light anymore. Okay, wait. Okay, sorry. This is such a fail. This is such... Okay, this is the stuff that used to be at the hole. Just saying. My room is messy. I should have totally planned this out more. Okay, wait. Sorry. Okay. Sorry for the total shittiness. This... These are like the sticker bookmarks. Mental breakdown. Oh my gosh, breathe. I get really nervous. I don't know why. Whenever I have to film. So this is the Taiwan version of Dark and Wild. It's still sealed. And then this is the Chinese surprise location postcards. This baby life on love postcard. Oh. Okay. This is the stickers. I think I kept them. Then it's like shiny SM art exhibition stuff. I will totally miss out something, so this is like 99.99%. Oh, this is the one, my Red Bullet ticket. It was like so... I think I just flashed my name. Why is there a big black dot at the center? So yeah, this is where I was sitting. Includes Hi-Fi and poster. Then what else? Sometimes I don't forget what I have. Oh yeah, this is the GG postcard set. SM Town Week. Oh, this is more money. Shiny money. This onion. Taemin should totally join and be reunited. Okay, wait. And then this is the... I think it's some promo card. I don't know, the bag is like plain white. And oh yeah, don't ask me where I got these stuffs, because I totally forgot. Some of these were like many years ago. And this is like shiny fire. Jeho! Oh, I forgot I have this. This is like unofficial. Just some free photo I got when I bought from someone. Hobi. This is very white. Tamin. Okay, wait, this is not the main point. Okay. I think these are promo cards also. And then pick up this like the non-regular version. I have no idea what version this is. I think this is still sealed. I haven't opened it since I did an unboxing. This now to photo set and red bullet, these are sealed. And then this is GG Japan second tour photos thingy. I have no idea if this is real, don't ask. And then Jungkook, these are my Sassy cards. I think I have two Jungkook. Shut up. These are like precious, that's why they get individual plastic thingy. Okay, so this, oh sorry, I've heard this like the full set. All these things I'm showing you right now, I'll be like doing an unboxing. At least the BTS ones. And like maybe this. Focus. So yeah. And sorry if this is all over the place, because I am like all over the place right now. This EXO set of NR version, don't know what. But these are unofficial cards, so never mind. More EXO NR cards. This is the boy who cried wolf cards. But these are not the main point. The main point is that box just now. Like, those are like mainly BTS. So, okay, wait, let me go get it. I have so much to clean up later. So okay, this is a pink. And this is random thing to protect from dust. Okay, these are shipment papers. This is my main BTS trove of stuff. This is my most prized possession. I have no idea if it's real. But yeah. Ta-da! This is like... I feel so stupidly happy when I look at it. Okay. Oh yeah, then these are my In the Mood for Love, the Taiwan. So these are the postcards. I have an unboxing on it, so you can see that. And then these are the photocards. These are the Taiwan version. And then this is just a random Uhyun. And then I think these are unofficial, but this is official. These are like Boy in Love HMV. Yeah. And this is the For You HMV. And then this is the first anniversary cards. This is from the Haruhana magazine. I think I did an unboxing. I think. Then this is Jungkook's NV. I have no idea what they're called. Okay, if you're curious on like what's the name, like you can comment, because right now I'm having a mental breakdown. Okay, this is, and I can't really think of what their name is. Okay, this L. Okay, so messy right now. And this is like Jungkook. I have no idea what it's called. Mental breakdown. My gosh, you can see me in the reflection. I'm like, okay, never mind, I'll hide. Is V panicking too much to think of the name? Jin group. These are the larger ones, so they're like not in the photocard binder. Look at him, he's so happy. Redmon. What? I may have a repeat of certain items, I don't know. This is the red bullet mirror. And these are what's left. I basically did an unboxing, right? Yeah, this, the nail stickers, I've yet to try because I'm really, really worried that I'm gonna like decapitate, like let's say I try out sugar and then like I decapitate like in half, that kind, but it doesn't stick properly. But I'm gonna try it soon. Okay, then this is Mega. This from Hallyu Pia magazine. So these are all BTS. It's like cut out. It's actually a larger one of like four, and then the other three are like different groups or different people. So I'll do an unboxing on these two later. Then this is my In the Mood for Love, the Korean version. They're all here. And this is the first anniversary photos. These are the ones I've already opened. These are the sealed ones. So just a quick look through. Look at Jae-ho, oh my gosh. Okay. What? And this is another set of sealed red bullet photos. I might totally have repeats, but I'm totally not aware of it. So this is like the sticker set. Oh, okay, this. These are like my second, or maybe third, I don't know. So it's these photos. These are the Japan fan club photos. Look at him. So this, I think this is the first one, like in Japan, when you sign up, you like get one random photo with like other stuff. You get a magazine also. I will like unbox the magazines later. So this, I think this is the second one. So this and like the first Master Weapon photo card, those are like my first, second, third like prized possessions. So this Jin, I think this is from the third one. This Jin from the second one. Yeah. Sometimes I put like three together. Let's put three here. Okay, never mind. Then this Hobi Baby's Fabric. This is the third one. I can't read the jet. Something something army. And this Sugar from the first one. Okay, then these are the wake up HMV. Jimmy. Jungkook. This is another of the Hallyu PR cards. This is getting way longer than I thought it would be. I still have photo cards to show you. Okay, V. V. Why do I have two Vs? Okay, never mind. Okay, I have two Jungkook. And then this is the wake up. This like it came to me like that, so I kept it like that. Ta-da! Full set Jungkook. And then yeah, this is just random stuffs. And these are like the first Japan anniversary handshake cards. I've no idea. Like in Japan, the Japan fans meet them and then they like shake hands and then like pass the card. I think that's what happened. I'm not too sure. Kobe. Jin. Hey. I think there's another one. Right, more. This is the Japan version of Now 2. They have like this gigantic photo cards. Yeah. But this is how the there's like three different ones. I have like two of these because I got this separately. But this is I really like this here, so I think I'll do an unboxing. Did I already? Okay, never mind. If I did, you can go and find it. If I did not, I will. And then I will show the three cards there. I feel so evil. Okay, so what else is there? Okay, wait. Excuse the mess. Now for the cards. Okay, this is like dope music program cards. I think that's what they're called. Anybody want translation on the Korean, just comment. Thank you. Dope. This is like number 4 on my prized possession list. Okay, focus. Okay, just ignore this